Hello everyone, this is Akash and in this video I'll be telling you the installation steps to install your TV, basically Vue LED TV. So let's see the installation process.
First of all, I have attached the image of the instruction leaflet for wall mounting. Use the accessories that has been provided in the box to get the setup like this. These are the sticker washers for additional support. Further, I will tell you how to put these. Ideally, you should use a spirit level like this to see if the position is in proper horizontal position. Or if you do not have it, then you can just eyeball it. You have to have a drill set like this to get your M870 bolts in. And be prepared for all the dust of the drill. Okay, now here is how you have to attach the sticker washers. Now this is critical. The M870 bolts that look like these, you have to see in which position the bolts are going to go in the drill that you have created. Just observe carefully how the setup is being done. Look carefully and remember to put these bolts and nuts and washers in the depicted positions. The above two drill positions are 15 cm away from each other. Watch carefully in the manner how the hammering has to be done, because once you do it wrong, it would be very difficult for you to get it right. Use the spirit level again to check the proper horizontal level. Slight hammering here and there would fix the situation. There are two additional screws, M435, these are 4mm dia screws and 35mm long. These ones have to be put this way. These are just for the safety so that the TV doesn't fall off while being pushed accidentally. So just tighten it a little bit and place your TV like this. And after placing the TV in the position, tighten those two little screws. You don't have to tighten it too much, just tight it a little bit with your fingers, so that just for the protection of the TV. So this is all set and done. Finally, we have got the TV wall mounted. So let me tell you what other things that you have to keep it in mind when the installation is being done.
Now that you have seen the important steps of installation, let me tell you a couple of important points, and I have noted it down so that I do not miss them. Before installation, check all the ports, HDMI port, USB port, 3.5mm headphone jack port, everything, so that if there is some problem, then you can get it replaced at that time only, because online websites generally provide a 7 or 10 days of return policy. Then if there is some problem with those ports, then you can get it replaced easily. And second one is that this Vue TV does not have any built-in stabilizer, so if there is a power fluctuation at your place, then you should opt for a decent stabilizer, which costs around 1500 to 2000 rupees. Next important point is that at the time of installation, check for the bright and dark spots. If your TV has abrupt bright or dark spots, like dark spots in white screen or bright spots in dark screen, then you can go for the replacement, because your TV might be having some problem with the LEDs. So you have to be aware of that also. Now, Flipkart provides extended 2 years warranty on this 43 inch TV that costs around 1900 rupees, and if you opt for higher priced TVs, then that extended warranty cost can go higher also. And this is a 2 years of extended warranty. This is on and above the standard warranty provided by the company. So total 3 years of warranty, one by the Vue and two years by the Flipkart. And so that depends on you, and you can go for it for the peace of mind. And that's all. I hope this video helped you in some ways, and if it did, then please hit the like button, and please share this video with your friends and family if they are in need of this kind of video, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I hope to see you in my next video.